Sometimes I think that girl's living in her own little fairy tale world. Don't you, Mum?
Hey, you left one of these.
Oh, it's just been such a hectic day.
No problem. I'm Zach, by the way.
Mel.
Cheers, mate. May I have this dance?
Tonight is the night love brought us together, and now I feel better than ever, 'cause being with you makes me feel brand new. So never let me go.
Truth, the real world petrifies me, but you know, it's not just to dodge reality for 3 years, because without our educations we won't be able to, like I just said, get the jobs or anything, so you need the education to have a real life.
Do you think many universities will have to change their facilities and teaching to equal student expectation?
Yes. I love our university, but it needs a much better library, and you expect, for the amount you're paying for student fees, you expect a better facilities than what's always on offer.